Are cold temperatures affecting electric vehicles? According to AAA study, battery electric vehicle drivers who use heat in 20-degree weather can expect their vehicle range to drop by an average of 41%. And according to national reports, EV owners across the Midwest are facing challenges right now as freezing temperatures sweep across that region.
One local technician has advice for new EV drivers. Ahmad Lathan has more.
Electric vehicles aren't necessarily for everybody, but it's also a learning curve.
Ian Harris is a technician at EVT Motorworks in Cape Girardeau. He says there's one thing that could be causing the trouble with electric cars becoming stranded during the bitter cold.
You know, the public infrastructure just is so behind as far as the amount of how fast the industry is growing with electric cars.
He says planning ahead can limit some headaches that arrive around this time of the year.
If you're used to being able to go 100 miles in a day, you should try to plan to be able to only go 50.
Harris tells me new electric vehicle drivers run into this issue.
It's not knowing only what kind of battery pack is in their car, but whether or not they have a heat pump in their vehicle.
This does not utilize a heat pump. It utilizes a resistance heater, so I lose about 30% of my range in wintertime, sometimes 40.
Dan Evans is an EV driver from St. Genevieve. I asked him about what recently happened near Chicago. EV drivers stranded because of 2 months demand for charging stations.
One spot at the Tesla chargers, looking everywhere else in the northern area that didn't have that issue, that had colder temperatures. That was just a one-off thing.
Look, regardless of the attention surrounding the stability of EV cars in the winter, Evans has a message for people deciding on what type of vehicle they should purchase.
The caveat to that is if you can charge at home. If you can't charge at home, it doesn't really matter what you buy.
In Cape Girardeau, Ahmad Lathan, Heartland News.
For more information on how to prevent issues with your electric vehicle, you can find this story on our website.